Hey Wedgwood, my name's Rebecca, and the announcements are back in the service. In addition to seeing me here, we will also still be sending messages to your phone and in your email inbox. So, what does that mean? You will hear from me three different times on the announcements, in addition to having access to this information online and in your lifeline. So, no excuses, Wedgwood. Let's make 2022 our most engaging year yet. And now, on to our announcements. Tonight, the Lord's Supper will be in the Worship Center at 6 o'clock. And this Wednesday the 12th, we will resume all our Wednesday night activities, from kids to adults to choir and the Wednesday night meal. Grief Share Loss of a Spouse sessions will be online Monday, January 17th at 6:30, and in person on that Tuesday at 6:30 as well. And the church offices will be closed in observance of MLK Day. That's all I have. Have a great day.